Thank you very much for coming. Ladies and gentlemen, from Boston, Massachusetts, we are Morphine at your service. Thank you and good night, everybody. Good shot, Anna. Just can't get started up here. We're almost there. Just hold on 1 second, all right?
Oh.
no matter what you say, you'll never be the same. The way you live your life, the way you live your life, you are the only one who thinks like you. You are the only one who dreams like you. To the riverside, he's waiting on me. I'm going down now to the riverside, gonna see the fairy man. I'm going down now, down to the riverside, he's waiting on me. Yeah, he'll be expecting me, that fairy man. Crossing over now, to the other side. Ah, the other side. Life is better on the other side. The grass is greener than on the other side. And I get even then on the other side. And everything worth it, alright, on the other side. Crossing over now. Yeah. church house late last night. Yeah, I walked by the church house, but I didn't go inside, 'cause I once slept with a preacher's wife. She handed me a ticket to the other side, crossing over now. Thank you very much, Birmingham, Alabama. It's a hell of a town. You know, they still have some sleds available at the hardware store. Three different kinds in one room. Something tells me they've been there for a long time. This is a secret snow valley right there somewhere. It's poetry time right here in Birmingham right now, I'll tell you that much. And I think we have a poem that you haven't heard before. It's called, I don't know, it doesn't really have a name. That's it. Ode to Birmingham. A hell of a town. And say that again. Hey, is somebody singing the Birmingham fight song over there? Special avant jazz count off. Are you ready? One.
The other day, a skeleton came skipping out, naked. A naked skeleton came skipping out of my closet. Right away, he wanted to go outside, but of course, he had nothing to wear. So we tried a lot of different clothes on. We tried him in some summer wear. We tried him in some winter wear. Some office wear. Hey. Yeah, that too, everything. He didn't like anything. So finally he just went in the kitchen, sat down at the kitchen table, started smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee. There was a lot of other skeletons sitting around the kitchen table also, all smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee. You know, finally, there was no room for me at my own kitchen table. And the skeletons took me and they hung me up in my closet and just left me there to twirl around. Sharks patrol these waters. Hey, don't you worry about the Diglow Orange Life Preserver. It won't save you. It won't save you. Swim from the shore just as fast as you were able to swim like a motherfucker. The water is a lot. long way from here, isn't it? Well, we'll give you a little time to make it to the water.
Send her back, send back her.
now. Well, I crossed into a valley, and soon it was so dark that when I look back, I can't see my hands, I can't see where I began. In fact, I don't even know if my eyes are open. In the morning, I was by the sea, then I swam out as far as I could swim, until I was too tired to swim anymore, and then I floated and tried to get my strength back. Then an empty box came floating by, an empty box, and I crawled inside, yeah, half in the shadow, half in the hot moonlight. Thanks a lot. Ready for another song yet? Here we go.
Across your face, I got a head with across my bow with a cannonball. See the writing on the wall, yeah.
Time for a couple more songs here. Did I introduce everybody to you? Ladies and gentlemen, from Owatonna, Minnesota, our drummer, Billy Conway. big hand. How about a big hand for Dana Colley? You know, we got a new album out. Did you know this? It's called Like Swimming. Looks like this. And it's got 12 new songs on it. One of them is it's called 11 o'clock. It goes, every night about 11 o'clock, I go out. And those are the only words that I know of to this song. So, this is what it sounds like. Are you ready? Here we go. Hello. Yes, sir. Yes. Now. Maybe. Mm-hmm. miss out on the night life. She says, come on, she says, why don't you come back to my house? my husband is out of town. Got to the end of the month. Well, I was just so nervous, though I could have really quite relaxed. Because I was never quite sure when her husband was coming back. I think they know who you are. And her husband is a violent man, a very violent, jealous man. And now I got to leave this town, I gotta go while I still can. Oh! Should have kept it every Thursday in the afternoon for a couple of beers and a game of pool. We should have kept it every Thursday in the afternoon for a couple of beers and a game of pool. And she was pretty good too. You guys have a lot of questions. We're gonna have a press conference after the show. Try to get to those questions. We just have time for a couple more songs tonight, actually. You know how it works. And then we'll see if we can trick you into keeping us up here to play some extra ones. So. I feel bad now. I keep trying to kid myself about it. Trying to tell myself it was an honest mistake. But I woke up, I thought, everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright now. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be okay. Ladies and gentlemen of Birmingham, Alabama. Get the hair in my microphone. Whose hair is it? You know, can we have a big hand for the band that played before us tonight? Deus, all the way from Antwerp, Belgium. They're doing about 10 shows with us, and we're very happy to have them with us. So welcome aboard, Deus, and you know, like I said before, that was our last song, and thank you very much. Good night. I just have to make, there's a car parked in the back that has to, no, I'm just kidding. You know, where I come from, when people want to hear more songs, they make a little more noise than that. That's more like it. Thank you very much. All right, let me rephrase it. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you say to a couple more songs by Morphine? said I like to see a little more fat. I said I like to see a little more fat. Yeah, I like to see a little more fat. What do you say to one more song, ladies and gentlemen? One more song by Morphine. All the way from Boston, Massachusetts. You know, a lot of people look at this bass and got two strings. Couldn't be easier. Well, you're right. Trained monkey could do what I do. Trained guitar. Damn hair in my microphone. I have unwanted hair in my microphone. We'd like to dedicate this next song to somebody very special to us.
Thank you.
All you people here tonight, that's who we want to dedicate it to. This one's for you. It's called Buena Buena. Come on. Well, you see him in a Yeah, it's coming to me. Yeah, now I think I know what it is you need. Yeah, and I know some people they wanna make a change, and I know how to make them go away. See, you better never have a boy in a boy, not yet. And since I met the devil, I'm feeling the same, mama. And I'm feeling alright, I have to tell you, yeah. I think it's time for me to finally introduce you to the boy, the boy, the boy, the boy, the good, good, good. You know, we just have time for one more song, and you know, some other band that comes here, they might say, oh, time for one song, let's just stop right now. But not us. We're gonna take that time, and we're gonna play you one more song. Because that's just the kind of band we are. So we'd like to leave you with one last song. You know, we had a lot of requests for this, and as a matter of fact, this is probably our most requested song after Play Something Good. It's called Candy, and it goes like this. Candy told me nothing really matters anymore. And when I ask her what she means, she says I don't know. Candy says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wonders why we try. Couldn't think of what to say, I had no ready reply. But Candy says I like where she is. She says it's an opportunity that I don't want to miss. Candy says she's made up for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Thank you. Kenny asked me if she died, if I could go on. Of course I said I couldn't, of course we knew that's wrong. But Kenny, I said, Ken, no, you can't do that to me. Because you love me way too much for you to ever leave. Kenny said this has been a ritual for me in the sand. Kenny said she wants me with her down in Candyland. Kenny said she wants me with her down in Candyland. Kenny said she wants me with her down in Candyland. Kenny said she wants me with her down in Candyland. Thank you very much, Birmingham, Alabama. Adios, muchachos. See you later. Thanks again to Deus. Thanks to all you people. That's the end of the show, so we thank you very much. We had a really good time, and we will return to Birmingham just as soon as we can. Thank you very much.